Hasib asked us to give him an idea on his logo. Hasib, there you go. We've given you three. This is the first one. And this is the second one. Your world gave me a round idea. So I came up with round ideas for you. I hope you're going to enjoy it. Let's jump in on Canva and create these. To start off, you're going to create your blank logo canvas. Hasib Anwar's world, I've looked at your YouTube channel. I can see that it's a love channel. So we're going to be creating a world and your universe around your world. That gave me an idea of a roundness and world and universe, something round. Therefore, we're going to start by creating T for text, and we're going to be using a beautiful font called Lovely May, and we're going to type H as a capital letter. I'm going to just go to styles and use the styles that are selected for me by the Canva team, and then we're going to press T for more text and type the rest of the name of Hasib's name. So we're going to use Lovelo for the name of the whole company. All the searching, pain is never really perfect. And we're going to go to our effects, and we're going to scroll down to shape and shape the text into a curve. So when you click on curve, you can curve it the other way around so that it changes direction to create a world or a roundness on Hasib's name. And we're going to go to our elements and search for circle. And we want a graphic circle that's thin so that it creates a nice round frame around Hasib's name. So we're gonna go and look for graphic. I like this one, and I'm gonna change the color and make it the similar color to what we're busy with right now. And I'm gonna make that nice and big, a nice shape that is harmonious. So I'm gonna curve the name one more time and move my shape so that it is on the middle of the D and the middle of the H. Then I'm gonna select the circle and I'm gonna crop it so that it's at the H and the D. And I click on done and it comes out like that. And that's our first design for Hasib. We align it and oh, I love it. Hasib, let me know if you like this one. Next, we're gonna create the second logo. And for this one, I've been playing around with circles on Canva. And I found a couple of circles and shapes that I want to use for our design. And I'm gonna use this graphic. It's called Geometric Golden Pattern Circle Illustration. And it is free. You click on it once to add it to your design. And then we press T for text and we type Hasib's name. We're gonna use Lovelo. It is still the same one we're using. Then we're gonna go look for bursts. I looked for rays and I got this cosmic vintage starburst. So what I want to do with this is to have like rays that are shining on Hasib's world. Just gonna rotate my rays and we crop them half. Click on done. Like the sun, we're gonna change this and make it a nice bright orange. And there's your number two, Hasib. I like this one, I really do. The last one, we are going to be using the same concept of our geometric pattern, and we're gonna use the pattern and size it, make it a nice big size, crop it into half, and then add text to add Hasib's business name. And the last thing is to just add a border. So I'm gonna press L for a line and then add a border with a very fine line of a border, like a one or a two, like very thin. Like that. There's your three logos. Hasib, let me know your thoughts. We are going to download the designs and we're going to jump in on Canva. So you're going to click on share and you're going to download them as a transparent background and log in on Photopea and convert them to 3D. After you've logged into www.photopea.com, you're going to go to templates if you're using templates that are on the online editing software, or if you've downloaded your own, you're going to click on open from computer and go from there. You're going to select mockups to find the latest mockups, and I found this beautiful office wall logo mockup done by Graphics Family. Thank you, Graphics Family. You're going to open it and then you're going to click where it says photopea.com link. You're going to double click where it says your logo here. You're then going to hide the example from the designer. Then add your 2D design by going file, open in place, or just dragging it to the canvas itself. You will then size it and make it nice and big. And then press Command S or Control S on your Windows and click on the first link that will then convert it to a 3D design. It looks stunning. I hope Hasib loves it, and I hope you will also love it as well. If you enjoy these tutorials, please support the channel by saying thanks with our thanks button. If you want to learn more Photopea and the intricacies of Photopea, I've created this video that's going to teach you the beginning of somebody that uses Photopea. Thank you for joining me on this tutorial. I will see you on the next video.